Welcome to this video on how to use the duties and taxes calculator in the CARM client portal. In this video, you will learn how to access and use the duties and taxes calculator and how to access and use the classification tool. Let us begin. First, let's learn how to access the duties and taxes calculator. From the homepage of your CARM client portal, click Declarations. Then, click Duties and Taxes Calculator. This is a tool that can estimate your duties and taxes for a single commodity. Next, let's review how to use the Duties and Taxes Calculator. Remember that this calculator is offered as a self-help tool for your use, but does not replace professional advice. We cannot guarantee that this calculator will apply in your specific situation. For example, goods that are subject to various exceptions may require additional calculations beyond the scope of this tool to properly estimate for duties and taxes. To begin, input the classification number. If you do not know the classification number, you can click the Help Me Classify button beside this field to access the portal's classification tool. The classification tool was designed to help users classify goods according to the World Customs Organization's harmonized system. This tool will help users identify a classification number for their imported goods, which is necessary when calculating duties and taxes. Note that the classification numbers provided by the classification tool are for informational purposes only and cannot be classified as official rulings. Let's learn how to use the classification tool. Click the Help Me Classify button. Read the terms and conditions thoroughly. You must read and agree to these certification declarations before accepting. Click Accept to advance. Begin by describing the product. The tool will then automatically generate additional questions to get more information on the product. Select the appropriate options from the drop-down fields provided to ensure you receive the most accurate classification. You can see the classification number either by clicking the button or by scrolling down. The classification number searched for can be found here. Click the number to insert it in the classification number field. Click Validate My Input. A description associated with the classification number provided will be displayed automatically. Select the country of origin from the drop-down list. Select the place of export from the drop-down list. Select the tariff treatment from the drop-down list. Select the unit of measure from the drop-down list. Enter the quantity. Enter the value for duty. A value for duty must be declared for all goods imported to Canada. Refer to the guide to assist your estimation. Select the currency code. If your classification number is subject to an excise tax, there will be additional fields that must be filled in. Click Next. Here you will see a summary of your information. The left side displays the information that you provided. The right side displays the calculation results. Note that the actual amount of an importation might differ from the calculation displayed. Here are some key points to remember. The duties and taxes calculator is a tool designed to estimate your duties and taxes for a single commodity. Make sure to enter the correct details if using the classification tool in order to obtain the appropriate classification number. And finally, remember that this tool is here to help you, but it does not replace professional advice. Thank you for watching.